Technology in agriculture is constantly evolving and making things much easier. In this video, we will explore some of the amazing farming techniques and technological inventions that farmers use. This method is the most effective way to destroy weeds that grow between corn seedlings. It is also done without using chemicals. This process, which is done with a special flamethrower, dries out weeds with controlled heat. Quality garden tools designed to make gardening easier, faster, and better. Replaces 2 to 4 workers compared to old traditional tools. Greater results can be achieved with less time and effort. Widely used in greenhouse and organic production. Don't you think they are great? Sepi Midipierre DT is attached to the tractor and breaks the stones on site. It easily breaks up rocks with a diameter of 20 centimeters. It processes the soil up to a depth of 12 centimeters at the same time. It has a long service life thanks to its durable tungsten tips. It levels the surface with a hydraulic blade. It is perfect for road maintenance and field preparation. PH1A. Vegetable planting machine places the seedling into the soil and presses it at the same time to ensure root contact. It reduces manpower to a minimum. It can plant hundreds of seedlings per hour at precise intervals. It is ideal for vegetables such as lettuce, cabbage, broccoli. This simple but effective potato planter digs a channel in the soil at the front. Two people at the back take turns dropping the seeds into the holes by hand. This mechanically assisted but human-controlled system offers a low-cost and practical solution. This pumpkin harvester machine collects hundreds of pumpkins at once and transfers them to the belt with a conveyor. Workers only do classification. Picking, carrying, and stacking are combined in one machine. This machine cleans plant trunks up to 50 centimeters high. Rotating brushes remove dry or dead bark and shoots emerging from the bottom without damaging them. Hydraulic discs also scrape off ground-level debris, perfect for a clean, healthy trunk. The Bale Baron 4240SP is a self-propelled bale wrapping monster. It collects up to 500 small bales per hour across the field. It compresses these bales and automatically wraps them into compact blocks. Monchiro Hazelnut Harvester collects hazelnuts that fall on the ground with its powerful vacuum system. It mechanically separates leaves, stones, and green shells at the same time. It can process tons of products per hour with its wide suction head and high-capacity hopper. Schrachi 8D6 is a powerful cultivator that works on both dry and wet soil. It moves easily even on difficult terrain with its 7.4 horsepower diesel engine. As can be seen, it can drive on its own on the same route. This machine wraps around the tree trunk and shakes the fruits with powerful vibration in seconds. It collects them at the same time without them falling to the ground. Shaking and collecting together. Minimum loss, maximum efficiency. This machine targets strawberry rows and sprays equal doses on the underside of leaves and the surface of the fruit. Precise nozzles and low-pressure spraying saves pesticides. Also, strawberries are not damaged. The Brielmeyer motor mower works with a slurry distribution device mounted on the back. The sensitive hydraulic system on the trigger releases the liquid fertilizer directly into the soil. This method reduces wind loss and increases nutrient efficiency. The device is light and compact, ideal for both sloped terrain and precision work. This system cleans weeds between and on the rows without damaging the plant. The finger system works around the sensitive root, eliminating the need for manual weeding. Perfect for organic farming, quiet, fast, and 100% mechanical. Samco's mulch layer unit spreads the film exactly on the soil at the same time as sowing the seed. The film is fixed by pressing on both sides. It keeps the soil 5 to 7 degrees Celsius warmer, so germination starts earlier. The film does not melt with rain, but biodegrades over time. This integrated system increases the speed of sowing and eliminates the need for a separate process. This machine automatically fills 8 rows with rice seedlings at the same time. It works with a diesel engine and moves at a speed of 0.5 meter per minute. It places each seedling in the soil at equal intervals and at the correct depth. This machine easily shreds branches up to 10 centimeters in diameter. It includes 1 main blade, 8 reversible hammers, and a control blade. A powerful wood chipper, ideal for small farms. TSA 165 is a powerful soil processing machine pulled by a tractor. It works at a width of 150 centimeters and can go down to a depth of 15 to 40 centimeters. It mixes the soil thoroughly. It levels the surface with hydraulic roller and level cover options. This system enables rice production even in areas where the water level rises by several meters. Instead of traditional fields, floating platforms supported by bamboo, styrofoam, or plastic barrels are used. The basic principle is that the platform will rise as the water level rises. Rice seedlings grow on this surface. The platform remains stable on the water while allowing the roots to take in oxygen. Both fish farming and rice production can be done in the same area. In other words, integrated aquaculture, both sustainable and efficient. China already has a large water area. Floating rice cultivation seems to contribute greatly to the increase in food income. And this technology is one of the most innovative ways to cope with climate change. Lightweight amphibious harvesters specially adapted for floating rice harvesting are used. Moresil VS Plus is a powerful harvester designed for olive trees up to 5 meters tall. It gently collects olives with 25 double vibration systems. It adapts to different tree heights with a height of up to 3.6 meters. It passes from both sides of the trees and collects olives with double-sided vibration. The cleaning system inside separates the leaves and sends the fruit to storage. This machine simultaneously opens channels, cuts and plants sugarcane pieces, fertilizes, covers the soil and compresses it. The seedlings are always placed in warm and moist soil at a depth of 20 to 25 centimeters. Thus, early germination, strong root development, and more efficient yield are ensured. This crawler leek harvester automatically follows the row thanks to the tracker system. No operator is required. The moving blade cuts the leek from the soil, while the soft light belts clean the outer leaves. The rotating brushes filter the soil. The reverse discs turn the leek in the right position and cut the upper leaves. Ortomex Radicchio Harvester makes precise cuts at root level with its oscillating blade. The head is transported precisely with a stainless steel head and food-grade conveyor. It automatically corrects with its sensors according to the slopes of the land.